ball which popped away by Kilmeny, and Messi misses the rebound. Deco again. Oh, it's terrific work by the Brazilian. He scores. Barca strike. And almost an error by the keeper. It was terrific quick feet by Deco the Brazilian. And Kilmeny seemed to be wrong-footed slightly, unable to keep it out. Barca, 90 seconds before half-time here, take the lead against Espanyol. Quick feet, like lightning, and the ball just curved away. It was almost as if Kilmeny saw it late, expected it to go the other way. There was a slight swerve into the back of the net, but such quick feet there from Deco.